Welcome back to Etherium, the new RTS from Tindalos Interactive, coming to you early 2015. Today we'll be taking a look at the game's Conquest mode, a single-player focused strategy experience set in a warring galaxy where three factions pit it out for a mysterious alien source of energy, the Etherium. Begin with one of three different factions, each with their own technology, backstory, and command skills, the Intar, Consortium, and the Vectides, fighting among the six gestation planets home to the Etherium: Serenade, Pylo, Mars, Desta Fatalis, Arctis, and Resurgence. We've described the visceral, tactical RTS of Etherium in our gameplay video, but for now, as you end each battle, you'll be returned to the galaxy map. Here, you can accept missions to earn victory points, including anything from spying on an enemy faction to indoctrinating an alien NPC race into your army. From space, you'll also improve and grow your forces and fleet capacity with the technology tree, able to spend victory points to spy on the progress of enemy factions. As you grow more powerful, you'll enter into space combat where strategically occupying and protecting certain landing zones, of which there are three on each of the six planets, with a limited fleet, will earn you victory. To invade, you'll use an action point to launch an attack on a landing zone, picking between three maps for the battle, entering into tight classic RTS action. It's important to note that your technology level in space directly affects your ability to wage war on the ground. Unlocking powerful units will require victories, and victories will increasingly require more powerful units, and clever use of them. At the start, you'll of course have only basic units. In space, make use of political cards to subtly affect the dynamic of galactic warfare. Using action points to, for example, prevent a battle for one turn, which could buy you some time or prevent a loss. Back on the ground, however, your savvy commanding skills have earned you some of the most advanced units in the game, allowing you to deploy the colossi of war, titanic killing machines prowling the planet's surface. With careful and efficient use of your resources and time, both in space and on the battlefield, you'll soon dominate each of the six gestation planets and take control of the Etherium, coming soon to PC.